The pie was baked in the dark ovens of Mordor by the dark, evil Lord Alamode. He placed the pie into the oven, not knowing what he would remove from it. What came out of the oven was a pie more powerful than he could possibly have imagined. But there were others. 3 donuts were baked and given to the Russians under the Soviet sky. And 2 crawlers for the Germans under the Nazi sky. But this was no ordinary pie. It controlled all the other pastries. It was made for the US government. And it controlled all the conspiracies and evil happenings that have happened since the beginning.
I can't believe the president is coming to our theater.
Hey, how come the play stopped? What's all this blue?
Hey, a gun!
Ah, crap.
The pie was then connected to a supercomputer, where all the information it held about the conspiracies were downloaded onto another pie. That pie was then eaten by a German, where the original pie was allowed to go free on a magical journey.
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn-out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña colada,
Lord Alamode discovered the truth about the pie, that it remained and was in the possession of a large, fat-assed man. He then turn the pie against that large fat-assed man and bid one of his servants to FedEx it to him.
Pie. Pie, what are you doing, Pie? Pie!
No, Pie!
But I saw that the pie never reached Lord Alamode. One pie to rule them all. One pie to find them. One pie to bring them in. And in the darkness, find them!
But again, Pie, where is the pie now?
Thank you, sir.
Oh, here is the pie, Grandpa.
Oh, that's not my pie, Dodo. That pie is too powerful. It belongs to no one. That is why you must take that pie, with my aid, to the ovens of Mordor. And in the ovens of Mordor, it will be destroyed by being completely baked on 360 until the crust is golden flaky, and then eaten and destroyed.
But the crust is already golden flaky.
But it's not cooked the whole way through. The middle is frozen when Sauron took it out.
But I could just eat it now if the fate of humanity rests on it.
No, you can't.
Yes, I mean, if the fate of humanity rests on my eating it, I would be willing to eat some frozen pie to save the world.
If you eat it, you die.
But even still, if I die and it saves humanity, I think it would be worth it.
But it has to be cooked first.
But I don't think it does have to be cooked. I could just eat it.
That's what the prophecy says, Dildo.
Well, maybe the prophecy's wrong.
The prophecy's never wrong.
But what if it was? But why can't I just eat the pie now?
Because all the knowledge and wisdom and power that's in the pie must be cooked out of it.
But if I ate the pie, then the knowledge and wisdom and power would be inside me with my intestines, not out causing trouble.
No, we must return that pie to the ovens of Mordor and bake it.
It seems like it would save us quite a trip if I ate it now, or I could just pop it in the microwave. That would save us a lot of trouble.
Listen, it's a magical pie. It can only be destroyed with magic. We have to return it to the magical place where it was made and destroy it. Right. And besides, if we don't do that, we don't have a plot.
All right.
Okay?
All right.
Why are you such a moron?
Lord Alamode, now that you have your pie, I think we need to settle over, you know, a little fee here.
I do not have my pie.
What do you mean you don't have your pie?
That's a question you should be answering. Where is my pie?
I FedExed you the pie personally. I sent it to the guy sent it to you. Two guys, it's there.
Well, obviously, I do not have the pie.
Well, then your problem's not with me, it's with the FedEx.
Well, then obviously, you failed.
I didn't fail you, you failed me, Alamode! Where's the money?
Don't raise your voice to me. Where is my pie?
I already told you I sent you the pie!
Well, God damn it, obviously I do not have it!
There's no need to get all feisty about this, I'm sure we can work something out.
That pie can rule the world, and do you know what you just did? You lost it. Now you must pay.
You have to pay me!
You have failed me. For the last time! You will die now.
Lord Alamode, don't get angry. It was an accident. It was supposed to get there. It's not my fault. We're buddies. We're friends.
Just... That was on your Christmas card list.
Not pass here.
Why not? I have to return my pie to the dark ovens of Mordor.
What pie?
The pie in my cloak. The fate of the universe is dependent upon it. Let me pass.
No, you shall not get past me.
I will stab you. I'll cut. Oh, what the hell? Come with me.
I don't trust you. How about we settle this in a manner that you are used to?
I'll give you $1 if you come with me. En garde! Look, a distraction! Ah, fuck. How about coming with me?
Okay.
Wonderful.
All right. My name is Vibrato, by the way. Oh, actually, no, let's say it in a more easier sense. Vibrato.
Ah, Vibrato. I am Dildo Bag.
Hi.
Good to meet you, Vibrato.
Nice to meet you.
Off to the dark ovens of Mordor!
Hold on, let me pick up my stuff.
Right.
I've got a lot.
Yes. I've got to kill all those evil pirates.
And a shotgun.
Yeah.
Do you want me to have this stick? Do you think
I
need
the stick?
You carry it.
Aye, wonderful. Let's go kill some evil people. Okay. Get that pie back.
Shouldn't you be in front? Because I don't know how to get there.
You hit my gun, bastard!
Shut the fuck up!
Ah, yes, I hit the gun.
So, what's happening with you?
Yep, gotta go kill some badasses.
Oh, yes.
Take them.
Damn you badass people.
Ah.
You know, I used to kill people for hire.
Ah, that was the days, I guess.
Yes.
I used to have
but
sex.
Kill. Go
with
ahead.
Other men. I used to have sex with other men.
Oh, I used to do that too. I used to have sex with midgets. Why?
Ah, yes.
But and now I am reformed and I fight only crime.
Die, Alamode scum!
No!
For my brother!
What? I don't know your brother. Why are we fighting?
You killed my brother!
Get him! Get him!
Shoot him!
Fucker.
I'm sure you are!
Get him! Get him! You son of a bitch! My turn!
Oh God! God!
Who is this brother?
My brother, T. Bagsons!
T. Bagsons!
You killed him!
Killed by the law, Doc! Lord Alamode!
Who you work for?
We don't work for him, you son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch!
That's what you are!
You're a son of a bitch!
So who do you work for then?
They work for me, Dildo Bag!
We are on your side!
You dumbass!
The dark ovens of Mordor!
Yes, Mordor!
With you, brother!
Come with us!
Yes!
All right, okay.
Alright. You're quite the lovely ass, buddy.
Well, thank you very much!
Excuse me. I was wondering, if a train leaves New York, going approximately 100 miles per hour, with 100 passengers, and another train leaves L.A. at the same time, going about 100 miles per hour with 100 people, and then two trains leave from Pittsburgh and Seattle, with 200 people on them, going about 200 miles per hour, when they collide, what color pants would one of the conductors be wearing?
Purple polka dot? Why do we have to keep on doing this? I do not know these questions.
I told you it's important so I know you're not with the enemy.
But we've known each other for 7 years and you've killed me 97 times.
Shut up. Okay, just walk it off. You're such a sissy.
What a pansy.
Good, boss.
Crap. Okay. Now, what news do you have for me?
There is another pie.
What do you mean, there is another pie?
There is another pie. The man with the one glove died, and with another pie, and somehow this other man who I think looked the same. I don't know if they were brothers or something, but that's another thing. They, this group of them, got the pie, and they're trying to destroy the pie.
What? There is another pie?
Yes, boss.
And it is super intelligent and holds the secrets of the government and the universe and everything?
Do normal pies talk and tell secrets of the universe and everything?
No! You eat most pies because they are delicious!
Well, then this is an especially important pie, boss.
I thought we destroyed it!
Well, wasn't we? You ate it, sir.
I thought it was destroyed!
Yeah, but apparently there's the second one by...
Listen to me! You must go and track them and return the pie to me!
Why don't you get somebody else to it? Like a triple O double pound star. Oh, shit.
Man, are you a pansy!
I'm on it, boss. Don't hurt. I'm going,
boss. I really don't like
it. So then, once we find the dark ovens of Mordor, we'll take the pie. What was that?
I don't know.
We better!
On guard, man! On guard!
You better
kill
it. I will kill it.
Oh, villain! Oh!
Fuck this, I can't do this!
Wait a second, I can!
Oji! Shoot her with the gun!
It's not loaded!
Shoot her!
It's not loaded!
You have a gun, she has a sword!
Yes!
What business do you have in my territory? What business have you here?
We're off to the dark caverns of Mordor to
hey,
return the pie.
Hold on, real quick.
And destroy it.
Hey,
silence. Let him speak.
Do you have a sister? Oh,
She's feisty.
She's a feisty one. That's what I like.
Put your libido in check, for Christ's sake.
What business have you here?
We're to the dark caverns of Mordor. Come with us. We will defeat the evil Lord Sauron.
We will kill him, and we will get lots of money.
Come with us.
Lots of money.
Unite with us. Since we are ever closer to the dark ovens of Mordor, but I worry that this foul creature who's been following us will give us trouble.
Oh, but he won't give us trouble. Well, he didn't even do anything.
He doesn't smell right.
Huh?
I can smell anything in this woods. He did not smell like right.
He didn't smell right. Well, then she's got
he
the
was
point
not here
there.
For good.
She's got the point.
My mama said never trust a guy with a Scottish accent.
This oh, shut a... your face! Oh, shit!
Hark!
Hey!
Bring him back! Chase him!
Stop!
Get the back! Stop! I will kill you!
Hold him there! Hold him there, you jack!
You better sick creature! Who do you work for? Tell us! We don't trust you dirty Germans! Tell us what we want to know! For the love of God,
what's your name?
What's your name?
What's your business? What's your business?
What's your name?
That's it!
What is your business here?
Shake it out! I'll shake it out of you!
Hey, let me get that to kill him.
I'll show you how we did it back in my country.
Okay.
Oh, so who did it?
Oh, God!
Who did it?
Oh, yeah!
Hey, yeah, you like that, don't you?
My brother,
yeah.
Why are you
sorry.
Here?
Get off of him, Vibrator.
I can't.
Vibrator, get your fat ass up!
God, why are you here?
The Germans sent me.
The Germans!
Germans are trouble.
The Germans are getting us.
They're also gay.
They're very gay.
I wasn't hoping you were going to
do that. Pretty gay Germans.
German!
No raping for that gentleman. No raping.
Okay.
No raping.
Okay. Don't stop the German. He's after us.
They're going to kill us.
Get him, Vibrator.
Why? I don't like running.
All right. Okay.
We're on our way now.
During the fray, she ran off during the fray.
Well, oh, no.
Oh, so we lost our sexy woman.
We did. Back to gay.
She back to being gay.
Oh, here's your helmet. There you go.
Lovely.
Okay, so where are we going now? Wherever there's a pie in the dark ovens of Mordor, I'll be there. Will they be crispy brown and golden?
How many pies are there?
If God is with us, it shall.
Okay. Ah, you have retrieved the pie. There is the pie.
Somewhere? Oh, shit.
You have failed me for the last time! Oh my God! He is really dead this time! I wonder if Arby's is still open.
This is the pie, gentlemen. This is the pie. We have to return it to the dark ovens of Mordor.
Well, how are we gonna get there?
We'll find our guidance. I expect Ganpei to meet back up with us at any time.
He must be a wise ruler.
He is. That pie looks really good.
Listen.
Hey. Yeah, how about we all have a bite and just...
No, you
said the pie was
that's
magical.
That's a bad idea.
No, that's the pie.
Oh, where is he?
Dildo, where are you?
He was here just a minute ago. Shite, we lost our leader.
You shouldn't have touched the pie.
I touched the pie. You shouldn't have touched the pie.
It's a magical pie. You told us not to touch the pie.
You told us not to touch the pie.
But I was invisible. I saw everything. It was so weird.
What did you see?
There was these crazy colors and I heard strange things.
Were you in the 70s, man?
This pie is much more powerful than I ever imagined.
Oh, let me see it. Look at it.
That's good.
Hey, you tasted it?
No! It's wonderful.
Oh, shut your face.
Let's continue on, gentlemen.
Here, take your pie.
Can't wait to get back. You won't have a lunch with my brother, D-Bags.
I'm just gonna kick him in the face.
You guys hear that?
Oh my God! Run!
Run, Dildo! It's a pirate! No!
Come on, you little wraith! Come on! Right down there, you shithead! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Wait up!
No!
Thank God you're here, Jack. You chased me down here. I had to use the pie.
You're all right, Gildo. My brother.
I thought you'd gone the way of my brother, T-Bags. I'm all right.
Those damn men.
That was a pie wraith.
Pie wraith?
What's that?
One of Fort Alamo's minions.
Vibrato! Thank God you're here.
Shay,
I barely escaped the pie wraith. They're after us. We must continue on.
Oh, no, Shay.
We're gonna meet up with Gampai. We're gonna go.
Help us out.
I'm just a train in here.
All right, well, we're coming.
I swear to fucking clear. I know where Vibrato.
Huh? Put your arm around him. Go on, it's fine, it's all right.
Always talking Scottish for a while.
Oh, shut your face!
It's okay.
It's nice, right?
What the hell are you doing? God, this is no fucking time.
I was just going to help you.
You fuck!
I'll show you how to help me. Get me a fucking Advil.
All right. Ganpai.
Hi.
Where the shit were you?
We fought many brave battles without you, Ganpai. There were pie raids.
I got stabbed.
Discovered some of the mystical powers of the pie. When I stick my finger in it, I disappear.
Yes, I know.
Just like when
and
you
I would just like to say, you moron! What were you doing touching the pie?
I'm sorry, I was hungry!
We told you not to touch the pie! I wanted some pie!
Yeah.
If you wanted to finger anything, we could have had a chick that we
I know it has been a long... Shut up. I know it has been a long and tiring journey for you.
I'm
but it has been a long and tiring journey for me as well. I shall tell you the tale of where I was and my happenings. Basically, I went to Mordor to check and make sure that that was the same pie, and
you didn't know it was the same pie?
No, God, I didn't know.
I thought that was the pie, but I wasn't sure. Better be safe than sorry.
Dildo Baggins, don't you become insolent with me!
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ganpai.
Where's the white tiger?
I've forgotten.
Now,
Siegfried,
I suggest that we all collect ourselves, for although it's been a long and tiring journey, we have many more leagues to travel.
Leagues?
I'm sure we lost one more leg.
This guy's got a bad leg. Look at this.
I just got a fucking cut. Heal me!
Not only that, but your wang will be bigger too.
Oh, thank God, thank God! I love you! Oh, God! Oh, I'm a happy Scotchman!
And now, the Fellowship of the Pie is complete.
Anjin?
Except for that crazy bitch that ran off.
Put your hands on the pie!
One pie to rule them all. One pie to find them.
Yeah, very soft.
One pie to bring them in. And in the darkness, bind them. Stop that!
Okay.
Now let's haul ass to Mordor!
Mordor!
Okay, which way is Mordor?
I don't know.
This way, I guess.
Okay. Get out of my way! We're going to Mordor!
There we are!
Do they have any naked
chicks? I think it's over here.
Okay,
go! No, the hard days like Ganpai. I know. But we have many more leaves.
Where's Vibrato?
Thing is out taking crap.
Oh.
From that burrito we had, sounds like he'll be out taking crap for several episodes of this journey.
Our fire's dying! Quick! Magical powers!
Oh, never die
magical powers! Ah!
I killed him!
God! Thank God you walked magic pants! Holy fuck!
We need to work on this!
Magical powers!
It's gonna be a while before I can do that again.
Okay. What the hell is
I
that?
I feel some fire coming out again!
Oh yeah!
That is brilliant!
Why you were so good.
Now, what can I say? You don't spend 4 years in wizard college. Why is it whenever you cast a spell,
Ejax's hand shoots out?
Oh God, no, that's good. Let's get on our way then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We should wait.
turn up.
All right, Kim.
Gentlemen, we are here.
Hey.
Yep. Who are these Appalachian gentlemen? I don't know.
Be cautious.
Greetings. We are from Middle Earth.
That's not around here, is it?
No, we've traveled many leagues. We are on a quest to Mordor. Return an ancient pie.
Shut up!
These ain't your mountains, these are our mountains.
I
don't think you want to screw with us. We work for a magical wizard guy, and
he can kick your
dildo.
Can I rub your pretty belly?
Yeah, you got pretty belly.
Oh God!
Quickly! Into the hide! Let us hide in the cave!
We had to have it closer to Mordor!
I've never been so close to an asteroid in all my years.
Let's go make them
squeal like piggies! Squeal, piggies, squeal! Squeal, piggies! Oh my God!
Hurry! This way! Go! I'll hold the back!
Go!
Can't leave you here!
No!
It looked cool, didn't it? And it worked before.
Yeah.
Hey, what's that?
You don't want to know.
Hey guys, it's getting kind of dark. We should find shelter for the night.
What? We're not going back in the cave.
Well, it might rain.
But we just got ass raped.
I'm fine.
All right, I can't not do it when you look at me like that.
That was pretty gay.
Yeah.
What? I'm a hobbit. I get lonely. Like there aren't any female hobbits on the...
Track?
Track?
This is a track?
There's no female anything on the track.
Look. Hieroglyphics that tell the ancient tale of the story of Mordor.
Watch where you swing that torch, Gandpy.
Shut up. Look. Oh, magic! Oh, there we go. Look, it tells.
Gadpie.
You have to know how to read them. It tells from the beginning of the pie being forged and stops right now. Warm yourselves against the fire, gentlemen. For tomorrow, we have a long day's toil, many leagues ahead. I have a feeling that tomorrow we shall reach the exit of the cave.
Where's Vibrato been all this time? Is he still on the crapper?
I believe so. It's been 4 days now.
Don't worry about Vibrato. He'll be okay.
That was one hell of a ship.
Now let us get some rest. Yes, we all need rest.
That you shall not pass bullshit.
What the hell is that? Hey, listen. I don't want to talk about it, okay?
I mean, Jesus, you think that would work or something? I mean, I need some preparation H.
These hillbillies, they're
hey, not pleasant with
I'm
my
telling you, it worked before.
Well, okay, just shut up. I don't want to talk about it, okay?
Yeah, it was fucking awesome.
Too bad we had to get out.
Damn radiator. Stupid repairman. Last time that I ever trust a...
Helos, Alamod. I am the European, German, Russian villain stereotype.
My God, that is a horrible name.
Shut up!
Your parents must have been horrible as much as mine have been. I mean, my God, Alamo!
Shut up! I don't want to hear it. Don't try to sympathize with me. I'm going to kill you now. The pie belongs to me! You will never have the pie!
Actually, I will have the pie!
Not if I kill you! One in the balls! One in the balls! Die!
Whose car is this?
It's mine, Dildo! Hello, boys! I'm the German! Welcome to Mordor!
And now, German stereotype villain, or whatever you call yourself, your reign of terror is over! You shot me!
Where the hell have you been this whole time? I've been picking all over for you.
I was on the Klepper!
Look here, vibrator. I have your little wizard
boy.
And look at this, Lord Alamod's sword, which
you
I got from him when I killed him.
Where's that music coming from?
I like it. It's clean.
What am I? I have a gun.
Oh, shit!
Bye, bye, my prey dog.
I'm sorry.
I'll see you in hell.
I'll kill you. Oh God, you shot me.
I'll kill you. Now your time is up.
Shut your face.
Your
I'll kill you.
Oh shit, I'm running out of neat taglines to say when I kill you. Alright.
I'll give you a.
Wait. Your mother's a whore.
She wants to hold my other eyes. I'll give you one. I'll give you a good one.
For the love of crap! Someone throw dirt on him!
He's hell!
Stop talking!
Oh, God. I'm dead now.
Bastard! You killed Vibrato!
German scum!
You'll pay for this! I will be back! The pie will be mine! I'm laughing at you!
Here we are, Gildo. Behold, the dark kitchen of old Mordor. Oh, it looks even darker and more disturbing than I originally thought.
The hell are you talking about? It looks like something out of Martha Stewart Living.
Sometimes, Gildo, looks can be deceiving.
Like that time when we got those hookers in Vegas and it turned out he was a guy.
Shut up.
Sorry.
Look, the oven of Mordor. We must place the pie in it and destroy it.
I have held the pie many a day waiting for this fateful climax. Now I shall bake it. Godspeed, gentle pie. Godspeed.
Probably should have taken it out of the plastic, but oh well, a little plastic never hurt anyone. Okay, let's see. High bake, custom broil, auto clean. Temperature. Start time, hour, minute, timers. Clock light.
You know how to work an oven?
Yes, I'm turning a high. Uh-oh, shit. Okay, let's see here. Okay, that's not good.
I sense danger.
Okay,
danger.
It's gone, good. All right, now we play the waiting game. So, how about that local sports team?
Pretty local.
And a sports team.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum, 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 bum. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Bum, 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 bum. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Bum, bum, bum. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman. Bum 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 bum. Don't have nobody to call my own. Bum 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 bum. Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
It's done. Stand back! This is the moment for which we have waited. Get it? Wait! Get some oven mitts first. You don't want to burn your fingers. Oven mitts, oven mitts.
Oven mitts.
Oven mitts.
These are rather fruity for the dark ovens of Mordor.
They're cute. Look at this.
I guess the stories about those magical wizards are true.
Hey, shut up!
Let's just eat the pie, alright?
Alright. Good old pie.
Yep, good old pie. Okay, you hold the fort, but wait till the pie cools, till it can be eaten. In the meantime, I have to use the pisser. So guard the pie with your life. Whatever you do, don't let anything happen to it.
Do I have to wait till you get back?
Yes!
I want it now.
There are certain connotations that I have to say while the pie is being eaten. Okay, so I have to, but I really have to piss now, so. Ah, that must have destroyed my prostate.
I think we're ready
Where's
to go
the
back.
Pie? The pie that you're supposed to guard with your life? That we journeyed for about a year to get here to destroy?
I got bored. So I was playing this game where I hide the pie and then I see if I can find it, and I did find it, but then one time I hit it and I forgot where I put it. So, it's kind of gone. But we can just go get a new magical pie. We'll go down to the pound.
Dildo. Do you know what's at stake? A lot!
Piley goodness?
Just help me find the pie! What drawer did you put it in?
Well, if I knew that, I would know where it was, now wouldn't I?
So you don't know which drawer you put it in? Help me, start checking these drawers!
Here's the pie.
Oh. Here's the pie. Two pies. Oh, which one's the real pie? These drawers, they all have pies in them. Another pie.
They're everywhere. Whatever shall we do?
You must eat all of the pies in the dark kitchens of Mordor. And who knows how long that may take. Hours, days, weeks, months, years, decades, centuries, millenniums. And you must do it before the dawn, before the cock crows. This seemingly impossible task, this never ending.
Done.
Oh my God, you're a pig!
Yeah, that's what my mom always said.
But still, though, you did it! You freed Dildo! Okay, that's enough.
Without Vibrato, I don't want to live!
No! Kill yourself not! Listen, I know you are Vibrato's kin and blood, but Vibrato lives on.
Who the hell is that?
Vibrato,
you're right,
was a courageous, noble warrior of virtue. No, he wasn't a crazy kangaroo creature, but he was a courageous, noble warrior of virtue. And he fought. He fought for a reason. He fought for justice. And he fought so someday all that lie under this sun shall be free. Free of the tyranny and threat of the pie. Vibrato helped destroy the pie. The pie is gone, now everyone is free. And mark my words, from this day on, the hills shall ring out with the name Vibrato. The hills shall be alive with Vibrato and the sound of music. Go, Vibrato. Rest, for you fought long and hard during your life. But Vibrato's death shall not be in vain, for the pie is destroyed and freedom, liberty, justice has prevailed and evil has been destroyed! Vibrato, goodbye. Farewell. Until we meet again.
Getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, middle of the earth in the land of Shire lives a brave little hobbit whom we all admire. With his long wooden pipe, fuzzy woolly toes, he lives in a hobbit hole and everybody knows him. Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins, he's only 3 feet tall. Bilbo, Bilbo Baggins, the bravest little hobbit of them all. Hobbits are peace-loving folks, you know. They're never in a hurry and they take things slow. They don't like to travel away from home. They just like to eat and be left alone. But one day Bilbo was asked to go on a big adventure to the caves below to help some dwarves get back their